So what do I do when my loved one is suffering from a depressive low?